The 12 gauge pump action shotgun. Simple, reliable, devastatingly effective. Few weapons can boast such fight-stopping capabilities for so little money. One such inexpensive powerhouse is the TriStar Arms Cobra Tactical Marine in 12 gauge. This Turkish-made 12 gauge scatter gun is dressed to kill in brushed nickel and black synthetic furniture, giving it increased resistance to corrosion. Feeding from a 5+1 round magazine tube underneath its 18.5-inch barrel, the Cobra Marine is a compact, elementary home defense shotgun based off the venerable Remington 870. Shooters hoping to upgrade the Cobra with genuine Remington parts should give pause. Despite being based off the classic Remington, few parts are actually interchangeable, and in testing, only the 870 stock would readily fit the Cobra. Additionally, it uses a strange proprietary chamber design, which precludes the use of either Mossberg 500 or Remington 870 barrel designs. An additional oddity is the Cobra's spring-assisted pump forearm, which aids the shooter during the forward stroke to chamber a round. Which is great, in theory, but in practice, the spring assist makes the rearward stroke of the action needlessly difficult. It also increases the likelihood of users short-stroking the weapon by prematurely releasing the forearm during frantic moments, such as home defense scenario. Thankfully, this spring is easily removed without affecting the function of the weapon. Additional features include a nickel-plated front sight post, interchangeable choke tubes, a Remington-style push-button safety, a dovetailed receiver for mounting optics, and a railed forearm for mounting either tactical lights or lasers, a must-have in a home defense weapon. With an MSRP of $369, the Cobra will undoubtedly attract shooters looking for an inexpensive alternative to popular designs from Mossberg or Remington. How does it compare? The fit and finish aren't quite up to the standards of either design, but the action is smooth and the weapon is reliable after an initial 25-round break-in period. Though shooters should take the time to practice not only shooting, but also reloading a shotgun under stress to truly understand the weapon platform limitations. Thanks, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.